All right, whatever.
Okay, so we're good?
Yeah. So we're good.
Yo, God, help me. This bitch is crazy!
So, like, all these girls are like, oh my gosh, I miss my boyfriend. I wish I could quarantine with him. I miss him. I love him. Don't get me wrong. I love my boyfriend. But, he would rather play video games and a bunch of fake soldiers in a video game on his headset, and you're like, to the left, to the right, instead of going to the left and the right in my pussy during quarantine.
Is this your mom?
Hi, my name is Donald. Hi, Donald. Hi. You were beautiful, and I was wondering, would you like to get some food sometime? Maybe?
That would be great, but I'm married.
Oh, you are? Okay.
Thank you so much.
Well, if it doesn't work out, do you want to take my number down?
No,
I'm not. No, okay.
Alright, guys. Watch this. Just wait.
What are you doing? Wait, say that again.
My boyfriend went on your Instagram and called you pretty, so, like, I really don't want you to be in my life anymore.
Because he called me pretty?
And you're not that pretty, to be honest.
You just sound insecure. So you don't want to be friends because your boyfriend thinks I'm pretty?
Yeah.
But you would be friends if he thought I was ugly?
Yeah.
Well, what does that say about you? You're a terrible friend.
And you're ugly. And fat.
What? Do you hear yourself?
You try to sing, but it sounds horrible. You're horrible at singing, too.
That's why your boyfriend slid into my DMs.
Because you're bad at singing?
Babe, what do wives and hurricanes have in common?
They're both raging bitches.
No, on arrival, they're wet and wild. When they leave, they take the house and car with them.
Fuck you.
I ain't tryna. Yeah, ain't tryna be cool like you. Wobbling around in your high heel shoes. I'm clumsy, made friends with the floor. 2 for 1, you know a bitch by 4. And
thank you.